Last elimination was successful. Yeah, I know, Zenitsu was eliminated. And now Mob is in the bottom way himself.
Yeah, but that doesn't matter. All we need to do is get rid of Mob, and then our alliance stay alive.
This is an alliance, dude.
Well, it certainly looks like one. Yoo-hoo!
Yeah, anyways, this is just gonna be super. If we get rid of Mob, then we won't be losing every challenges. I guess so. Great.
Yeah, I'm kind of screwed up in this team. I got rid of my alliance member, aka Zenitsu. And now I'm in the bottom by myself. Unless if I find an idol, I can use my Switch team advantage and switch to the other team with Neku. So yeah, that's actually big successful.
Team Multiverse, get your first part look at the brand new Team Skulls. Zenitsu VOF at the last elimination.
Okay, people, for today's challenge, it's gonna be a racing challenge. But, not only that, you have to, you know, carry something.
What do you mean by that?
Today, you guys will be able to carry these balls, the soccer ball and this football. They're a lot heavier, but who could have known?
Well, this is gonna be a hard case.
Here's how it works. Team Multiverse, you get the football. And Team Skulls, you get the soccer ball. So, yeah. You will each have to carry your ball way over to the finish line. And if you get a little tired, then the other person will switch with you. And then if you give up again, then they will switch with you. And then if you be able to make it to the finish line, then you might win for your team. But there is a twist.
Ooh, and what is the twist?
For this twist, the winning team will have to decide which one of the losing team will go home.
Really?
Yes, Alex. But one of your team might try win. And so, yeah. And if they win, they'll have to choose one of the losing team will go home. Which one of them in the losing team will go home. That's what I said. Anyway, so let's get this challenge started.
I'm pretty sure we should use our strongest member. And we already have a strong member. Yep, which is me, Super!
They're choosing their strong member, we should choose ours.
Yeah, and by my account, it should be either Alex or Ice Bear because they're animals. Also, they're both big and strong.
Yeah, that does make sense. What do you think, man?
Ice Bear's in.
Oh, please, let me do this challenge. After all, I plan to start being stronger in this challenge. And this challenge is definitely gonna be mine.
Oh, please, man. We need a real strong member to do this challenge. You're just, how I pronounce it? Weak.
I'm just about as strong as you are.
Seriously?
I am! I'll prove it!
Alright, guys. You know the rules. Push the balls all the way to the finish line. Where the winning team will win, and they will have to choose which one the losing team to go home. And they will be 6 boots, so yeah. Unless they could come back for a rejoin, I suppose, by you viewers.
Start pushing your soccer balls and footballs now!
Oh yeah! Why we allow him to do this challenge in the first place? I mean, he said he wanted to.
Yeah, but he's gonna cost us a challenge.
We don't have nothing to worry about.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, Frankie, you got this, man.
Yeah, I do got this. I am a cyborg, so this is gonna be so easy. Super.
Oh, no, you don't. Come on.
Fortnite bottles will pop on the wall. Fortnite bottles will pop. And one of these bottles will happen to fall. Poppity, poppity, pop, 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 pop.
This won't be so hard.
Quickly, man! He's almost close to the finish line!
Look, I'm trying my best here.
What are you making us lose, man? So hurry up!
Whatever, man. Jeez.
Honestly, I am sick and tired of being bossed around by frickin' Neku.
Normally, my day had been pretty great, I must say so. But ever since Neku just came into our team and pisses us off, he might have been lucky that he won us our challenge last time. But if we lose, he is definitely going home for sure.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be so easy. Don't worry, guys. I'm gonna make sure that our team wins.
Frankie's almost close to the finish line.
I know, right? Then hurry up!
I'm trying my best. You know what? You know what?
You do it. You seriously just give up and let me do it? Yeah, how about you do it? You ungrateful piece of turd? How about you try and push it since you're better than me? Fine!
I'll show that fool I was done. See, it ain't so hard for me to push it, but you and your weak arms.
Whatever, that was a space of luck.
Well, guys, I could wait until you make it, but I want butter!
Because today, we win!
Yes, Frankie, you win for Team Skulls, which means that Team Skulls, you had to choose one person to eliminate.
Wow, nice going, Neku.
Neku?
Neku? We only lost because of your struggling. Oh, please, I could make it so far to that finish line if you haven't pissed me off.
I mean, he has a point there, Neku.
Wait, you're defending him? Oh my god.
You know what? Thankfully for us, that team will decide who goes home.
You fools better choose him to go.
I mean, what? Did you just flip the middle finger on us?
Huh? What? No, no, no! That middle finger ain't for you guys! That was made for Neku!
We saw what you did, man. You flipped the middle finger right in our faces.
Wait, what?
Light bulb.
Yeah, Dan. And also, I didn't realize that he also called you guys a bunch of fools.
That was made for you!
Dan, it failed right into my trap. Well, it was a base of short challenge, but with that, Team Skulls, congratulations, you guys win. And by default, you had to choose either one of the Team Multiverse people to be eliminated, and there will be 6 boots. So yeah, choose or decide or just, you know, think about it.
Definitely Dan. He flipped the middle finger right in our faces.
I mean, are you sure about that?
I mean, if you ain't disagreeing on that. And I'm not disagreeing at all. Majority also agrees that it has to be Dan going home, so yeah.
Oh yeah, I definitely agree. Nobody calls me a fool and gets away with it.
I wasn't talking to you!
Whatever, Dan.
I think majority picks Dan to go. Unless we could try and give it Neku if that's worth the case.
No, man, it's definitely not worth it. Dan has got to go. He flipped the middle finger right in our faces.
Yeah, dude. I mean, if you were done with that, sure.
Time's up, peeps. So, you guys have a name?
Yeah, we do.
Alright, choose one person to pull up the stand, and then we'll have to choose which person to go. So, yeah.
Well, I'll do this for you guys.
Anyways, guys, we're just gonna do the elimination thing, so yeah. So if I call your name, you'll be safe for today. If not, then I'm sorry, but, yeah, you're 6 boots, and this is honestly pretty obvious, so yeah. Place or safe for
R. Oshawott. Petra. Jesse. What's the safest? Joe. Alex. Phoenix. Ice Bear. Ringo. Olivia. And Rex.
So yeah, obviously it came down to one of you two, so yeah, you two were fighting this whole entire challenge. Both of you, at least one of you, then flipped the middle finger right to our faces and call us fools. And the player that we decided to go on is...
Dan.
Whoa! I can't believe you guys did this to me!
Whoa, I did not expect that to happen. But Dan, you have been eliminated, and these guys, they stressfully eliminated you. So, 25 words.
Ah, crud, I fell right into a trap. I would still be in the game if Neku haven't pissed me off. You suck.
Whatever, dude. Bye.
Well, I'm coming back for a rejoin, so yeah. Anyways, you guys, I hate you so much for a burning passion. And I guess you guys are fine, but Oshawa, I hope you win this because you and me are great allies. Thanks, dude. I'll try to win this for you. Yeah, you better. And Neku, I hope you go home. Well, there goes Dan. As for you all are safe for today. Now, great things. Head back to camp. We'll eliminate Dan.
Dan. You should have let me do the challenge. But instead, you act so stupid and fell into your own doom. So, sorry, pal. Actually, no, I'm not.
Well, Dan, I did not expect you to be eliminated this early. But yet you did. So, if I was, I will be back. I think I would. I mean, it's real obvious there's going to be a view vote, so I hope the viewers will actually make their own truthful decision and pick me to rejoin, because my elimination is the most rigged elimination of all time. And I would still be in the game, but if Neku haven't been switching the team and pissing me off, I would still be here. But no, he just had to ruin my day. But whatever, I'm coming back, so yeah. See ya! Well, but there goes Dan. Now that he's out, we're down to our final 20. Halfway close. Now the final 20, who you think is going to win? Find out next time on Total Drama, Paper Cartoon, Random Madness.